Our camera lens trained on one man in a rich vein of form and topping the scoring charts. Will he add more today on EA TV? Well, just the sort of weather the fans were hoping for this evening. It's absolutely ideal. I'm Derek Ray, and keeping me company in the commentary box today is, of course, Stuart Robson. And very much looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League. It's Peterborough United taking on Chelsea.
Thanks, Derek. Well, often we talk about the tactics, the individual players, players that are missing, but so often it's the mentality of the players that is key to winning any football game. Which of these teams has the right attitude today is the big question.
Well, we know how troublesome he can be on the pitch, but what should we expect from him today, Stuart?
Well, he's their top marksman, but he's also a great all-round player. He just has that ability to go past defenders with such ease. Hopefully we see that again today.
And this confrontation is underway. Using space on the opposite flank now. Tvili. Marcel Zabica. Tomlinson. Well, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here. Just leaning back a bit and over the bar. Conte. Now with Havertz. Well, the hosts have been playing some really eye-catching football, going way beyond what most people expected before the season began, Stuart.
Well, it may have surprised a lot of people, but when you see them play, you understand why they're top of the table. They defend well as a team, they win the ball back in good areas, and they look dangerous.
Determined block. Havertz. in a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. Well, he's outplayed and outthought him. And the keeper's delighted to see that sail well over the bar. Goal kick.
Otar Kiteishvili.
Realizing that it might be opening up on the opposite flank.
Pulling.
Well, no stopping him. Chances on. Oh, it's cheeky. And he gobbles up the second chance. Disappointment for the keeper. No wonder he's asking questions of his defense. So Chelsea get things going again. How will they reply to that setback? Burrows. On attacking possibilities.
Otar Kiteishvili.
Oh, a good diving save. He's driven in the corner. Oh, commanding goalkeeping. A super tackle and they've won possession. And that's sound goalkeeping to hang on to the shot like that.
It's been a tight game so far, but they've just had that little bit more quality on the ball, particularly in midfield, where they've just started to take control.
Well, hit with ferocity when accuracy was required. Applying vigorous pressure. And he read it superbly. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. Oh, could be a chance. And tremendous goalkeeping.
Well, he just made it so difficult for the striker. His presence alone just caused him a problem.
And he's fired over the corner. And he clears the danger. Giving it a try. Easy meet for the goalkeeper. Well, just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages here. It is a decent looking attack here. It's there for him. And he's kept it out, fully stretched, somehow reaching it. And over it comes. Clears it away. Happy to take on the shot. Oh, fine stop. They'll repeat the trick. Corner again. Who's going to get on? Well, it still could be dangerous. So the whistle then. This one, Stuart, for Romelu Lukaku.
Yeah, he's been well marshalled so far, but he hasn't worked the defenders or the goalkeeper hard enough. He's got to impose himself on this.
So back in business, and Chelsea behind. Let's see if they're able to bounce back in this half. Well, space for them here. And a fine cross. And touched onto the frame of the goal. Oh, it's gone in, would you believe? And that is going to be classified as an own goal. So, an own goal, and now they are chasing this game. Well, this is certainly the home of live football, EA TV, and looking forward to bringing you more action from the Premier League. It's Peterborough United facing Brentford. It's there for him, and there it is!
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. And he makes the finish look so easy. What a good goal that is.
Now, sadly, we have to conclude that this hasn't really been a contest, but all credit to any side committed to scoring goals like this. Tomlinson. Burrows. Good ball to switch the play. Well, they're quite content to knock it around inside their own half. Burrows. Well, lovely work to get past his man. Thumped clear. Well, make sure you join us for more Premier League action coming your way. It's Chelsea facing Crystal Palace. A good and fair challenge. It's a good-looking ball in behind. He just needs to keep a cool head. Oh, and onto the bar.
Well, he does everything right. Great skill, good awareness, but it just doesn't come down in time.
And with play stopped, they will make the change now. N'Golo Conte. And that's great work to make sure it didn't go over the line. He's got space. And let's give credit to the defending. 20 minutes remaining. And giving it away. Might be able to get in behind the defence. Free kick to Chelsea. Conte, they might be able to get in now. And the header just wide of the mark. And the substitution will occur now. So almost at full time, and the home side very much in command. Stuart, what have you made of their overall performance?
Well, what can you say about this performance? They've been absolutely brilliant. They've played with such guile and creativity, and their passing has been so expansive. Not many teams would have stopped them today.
And they will make the change now. Lukaku. Surely! And there it is, a goal! But will it be purely a consolation at this stage of the proceedings? And no shortage of goals. 3-1 as things stand. A chopping challenge, and the referee has got to have a big think about it. Well, deemed to have been a cautionable offence.
Well, no question about it. He deserved his booking there.
An effective challenge. Kennedy. Pedri. Kennedy. Pedri. Good visualization and execution. That's all they can conjure for now. Had a chance to whip it in here. And they keep the ball, advantage Chelsea. Lukaku waiting, not away completely. Well, they can keep possession now. So the final whistle, and Chelsea take nothing at all from this fixture. What did you make of it?
Yes, Derek, they were well off.
Well, no stopping him.
Some questions regarding the match. Thank you for your time.
Me escucha con Dion Piccolo, loco mirando fui a la escuela, les estoy dando para el pelo, aunque a tu soldado ya le duela, noche con maleta por correr, fuga la ventana del Manolo, al tiempo más voy queriéndolo, el dinero también voy amándolo, cuando ya te coja vaya tela, parecía como de novela, ay loco no fui a la escuela. Pero sí que aprendí. Colega quiere comprar una casa, mamá. Lo soñaba cuando trepaba ventana. Fiesta a punto pase de la. Él lo guarda porque es el que lo gana. Y no pienses ni siquiera en mañana. A no ser que tú te vayas a caer en cana. Y si piensas en mañana, vive rodeado de paredes y una ventana. Agradecido porque tengo una cena. Y calentito cuando quiero una cama. Y no envidio pa' que otro tenga fama. Hablan de lejos y de frente. Y tu padre facha me llamaría Mena. Y yo pago los impuestos por lo menos. Un racista que critica todos mis temas. Es porque su hija se enamoró de un nene. De una sociedad donde lo repelen. Y no quieren que tengamos ese sonido. El miedo que abrirle a todos los ojos. Palabras que se quedaron en el olvido. Aprendiendo el dinero manejando.
Hello everyone, you know some footballers enjoy a rainy day. Not sure fans always feel that way, but an exciting match in prospect nonetheless. I'm Derek Ray, and adjacent to me in the commentary box is Stuart Robson. And looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League coming right up. It's Brentford, and they take on Peterborough United.
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players of starting the game quickly, hitting the opposition back, playing the ball forward, and regaining possession as quickly as possible. Hopefully, we get a really good game here.
Well, as you can see, the visitors come into this game full of confidence in front of goal, the best attack in the league statistically.
Well, away from home, their ability to create chances and score goals has been fantastic. But it's the speed of their counter-attack that's been key to their success. They've been unstoppable at times this season.
Here's how the lineup looks for Brentford.
Well, the two wide players are great in 1v1 situations, and their movement is also very good. But it's the midfield three that will need to control the flow of the game.
And the match is underway. Burrows. Knight. Tomlinson. Burrows. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. Possession changing hands. And plenty of scope to be creative in that wide position.
Could cross it in here.
Big chance! Oh, incredible save, and he snuffed out any sign of danger.
Who can he pick out?
Clears it away. And no way through. And in with a real chance. There is the goal to open the scoring. Who can say they don't deserve to be in front?
And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now? Tariq Fosu. And plenty of room in the wide area. But really sticking to the task defensively. Marcel Zabica. Then Minkosi Losh. Vincent Poulet. Well, not the pass he had in mind. Fosu.
Beautifully weighted ball. Keeping the opposition at bay with that splendid challenge.
Well, the fans are certainly having their say. Just listen to them. They thought that was a penalty.
Well, the perfect tackle, really. And now a throw in.
Janert. Well-timed tackle.
And scope for them to produce something exciting. Is this the moment? And still an opportunity. And thumped away.
Di Maria. Marcel Zabica. Promising looking attack.
And there it is! A two-goal cushion now. And they just need to keep the concentration.
Well, this is a very tidy finish, as you can see. He's under so much pressure, but his strength just allows him to hit through the ball cleanly. It's an excellent goal.
Well, a second goal for them here. Wonderful challenge, and a throw-in coming up. Chance to run at them. A good and fair challenge.
Well, as you can see, the visitors have had most of the ball and as a result have dominated the game. Some of their passing movements have been a joy to watch, and I don't think anything's going to change that.
And the counter-attack. Nothing in the end. Possession changes hands, the interception there. The referee knew that was foul play, but advantage it is.
But it didn't end up being a significant advantage, and so a free kick here. And perhaps a bit fortunate not to be shown the yellow card. Different story next time, no doubt. Well, in terms of added time, a minimum of 1 minute. So that is that, the first...
And the match is underway. Could cross it in here. The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences.
And news of a goal at Anfield. Let's hear more from Alex Scott.
Yeah, it's a third goal for Liverpool. They're now three ahead with 47 minutes played.
Cheers, Alex.
He's in behind. There it is! The goals keep coming. No stopping them today.
Well, here's the replay, and you see it was a good finish. But the keeper at his near post has to do a lot better. He's got to have that near post covered for me.
This is going to be a thrashing. 3-0 now. And a friendly reminder that we have more action.
Oh, he's through on goal here, Derek.
And tremendous goalkeeping.
Well, he just made it so difficult for the striker. His presence alone just caused him a problem.
They decided that now is the time to go to the bench. And over it comes. Oh, he really bruised the crossbar. It's still alive. Able to get his body in the way. Well, on you go, says the referee. Advantage. And he's broken free. Another goal! The lead grows to four now. A rampant display.
Well, here we can see it again, and he does so well to skip beyond the defender. It just buys him that bit of time to get his shot away. That's a really nice goal.
A lopsided contest, 4-0. Thirty minutes left for play. How can he take them on and beat them? Goals in plentiful supply, 4-1 currently. Tomlinson.
Well, the crowd are certainly not happy. Their team is being totally outplayed here. They're just being passed around far too easily.
He's in with a chance. And it's there for him. And under pressure, that was a fine claim. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. In with a chance. Surely. And there is the goal. He's found the net. Joy unconfined. Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Now we're inside the final quarter of an hour now. And that's very good refereeing to let the play flow. Oh, tremendous header that time, but the goalkeeper was there. Can he put it in? And able to get a body in the way. Right, let's join Alex Scott for an update. Alex, I believe a goal at Anfield.
Yeah, it's another for Liverpool. After a well-worked move, he got himself on the end of a cross with a beautiful header. It's now 4-1 with 79 minutes played.
Thanks as always, Alex. Onyeka. Tariq Fosu. Well, they couldn't keep possession, making sure it didn't get past him. Could be a chance to break here. And unable to pick out a teammate. And that'll be a throw. Time for a change then. Onyeka. And they need to get tighter here. But quick thinking defensively. Oh, he's through here. It has to be, surely. Oh, incredible save. And he snuffed out the danger. And so the referee blows for full time. And it goes down as a victory for the visitors.
Well, we talked about their ability to score goals at the top of the game.
Could cross it in here.